Well, it seems weird to be talking about it today since we have such
a... It's in the 70s today, right.
But we're still talking about the winter outlook.
Yes. Right. Yesterday, we gave our predictions for the first snowfall. Mm-hmm. Tony, today, you're looking at the weather team's prediction for total snowfall.
For the total snowfall through the season. None of us, you know, we all talk, none of us really think this is going to be an exceptionally cold winter or one where we're going to get frequent snowfalls or anything like that. But I think it's conducive to maybe one or two big storms that produce maybe 20, 30 inches of snow when it's all said and done. As you said at noon, that's a good winter, I think, right?
I think so, too.
Right?
Yeah.
You can get excited about a couple of big storms, and then it goes away and
it
melts,
away.
And you got some nice warm weather.
And you're like me, you like right on the holiday.
Yeah.
Right.
But it's not like that continual, like,
cold and snowy, icy kind of stuff.
Yeah.
But I'll try to make one up around December 25th or something like that.
See if you can do that.
All right, so here's what the weather team had to say. Remember, this is total snowfall that we're predicting at BWI. Why BWI? You know the old joke, nobody lives at the airport. That's true, but BWI is the official recording station for Baltimore. I say at the end of the winter, it'll be around 24 inches. And just to give you a little perspective, 18, 19 inches is about average for Baltimore. So I'm predicting an above normal season. Delencia got very specific. 21.25 inches. Good for her, right? Tom went all in. He put his chips on the table, went all in. 30 inches of snow. And we were just discussing it back in the weather office. He thinks there's going to be a couple of big storms that could add up to that amount. Ava and Chelsea, a little more conservative. 18 inches, that's about average. That's what Ava says. And Chelsea at the median at 14 inches of snow by the end of the season. And just to give you a little perspective, the last couple of years, how much snow did we get? Well, last winter, you remember that. That was the least snowy winter on record for Baltimore. If we don't beat that, come on, something's wrong, right? The winter before that, we had 14 inches, not too bad. The winter before that, 10.9 inches. And the winter before that was not a good one, 2019-20, 1.8 inches of snow. So I think we're going to do better than last year. Tom, what do you think? You went 30, you put all the chips in.
Yeah.
You're looking forward to something good.
Now, if we go over 30, do I still win?
This is like The Price is Right. You can't go over.
You can't go over.
No, you can't go over.
So if we get 40 inches of snow, I'm the winner.
Yeah, no. Yeah, okay. I'll let that go.
All-time record snow. You remember that one, Tony. 77 inches of snow. 2009, 2010. So we'll see if we can make a run at the all-time record. That might be a little too much.